It's this cute kangaroo that just come out from underneath the house. I don't know if it's a kangaroo or a wallaroo or what it is, but it's quite cute.